Taking on the two-footed corner challenge this week are Wolves' Karl Henry, Frank Nouble, and Kevin Foley. Right, lads, here are the rules. You have to score directly from a corner with your left foot, then score directly with your right foot. The ball cannot bounce before entering the goal, and the player who achieves this in the fewest attempts is the winner. First up to kick with his left foot is right-footed Kevin Foley. Game on!
Oh, a bit rough, though.
Great then.
Nice balls.
I'm so happy, mate.
85.
Yes, balls.
Yes!
No, that's a bounce on the line.
On the line,
nah,
I thought.
That was beyond the line.
Happy.
Next up on his left foot is Frank Nouble, which is his weak foot.
When the pressure's on, Bezza, that's what I do. That's a good attempt there, isn't it?
Oh.
Yes.
Last up on his left foot is right-footed Karl Henry.
They'd be a well, mate. I'll tell you that right now. No.
Get in there! Get in there!
Two
balls.
At the halfway stage, Frank trails with 22 attempts, Kevin lies second with 3 attempts, and Karl leads with an impressive 2 attempts. OK, right foot time now, which is Kevin's strong foot.
Balls. Nice, mate. Four.
Next up is Frank on his strong right foot.
It's a hard act to follow, isn't it?
Lucky.
Yes, moves.
Finally, it's Karl on his right foot, his strong foot.
Yes! Oh.
Three, get in there!
Three and four. Well done, Frank.
It's an easy challenge.
Right, here are the final scores. In third place is Frank Nouble with 28 attempts. Kevin Foley takes second place with a total of 4 attempts. And this week's winner of the two-footed corner challenge is Karl Henry, with a new fantasy football club record of 3 attempts. Good effort, lads.
Join Merson Fenners for the Fantasy Football Club every Friday on Sky Sports.